I'm walking down to the parking lot area because my friend Rudra is coming to pick me up, and we're gonna probably drive around because I want to have a coffee right now. I want to have a good coffee. I've already had 2 cups of tea since morning. I'm craving a good cup of coffee somewhere in Jodhpur. So let's see where Rudra is gonna take us.
So finally, after waiting outside the Mehrangarh Fort, Rudra has come to pick me up in his fancy Hyundai Venue, which I really like, by the way. It's the first time I'm sitting in the car. And by the way, just notice, guys, I'm like in the most basic of navy blue color, and Rudra has like come like as though he's like on this mission with his printed shirt and all this bling gold iPhone. Look at the fort in the distance. So nice. Yeah, so Rudra is really like, these Jodhpur boys are on a style mission, let me tell you.
Learning from you. Yeah. Generally, the way you dress up, it's crazy, so...
Kudos. Okay, forget about the dressing. How is this posh? This is just like...
So elegant.
Simple. Anyway, nice most important thing, guys, as you know, the first question I'm going to ask anyone if I meet them is, where are we going to get good coffee? So Rudra is taking me to a place where we get good coffee. We wanted to go to Stepwell Cafe, but... Yeah. With his fancy Hyundai Venue, we are not going to be able to park in the old city. So
we are going to this cafe called Sun City.
Sun City,
yeah,
wow. Okay.
They have the best cold coffee.
Okay.
Although the cafe is very okayish, but the coffee is mind-blowing.
Like, okay, so we need good quality coffee. We don't care about the ambience and everything. No, the idea is just to be driving around and meeting my friends and whatever. We've come to Sun City for... Thank you. Cold coffee.
This is the most famous coffee in Jodhpur.
Guys, it looks like very health conscious, calorie conscious. Please come here if you are looking to lose weight. Please come with Rudra to Sun City and have this cold coffee. Jisme, I think
it's very
2000 calories honge. Haan, try it.
Oh my god, it's so good. Thank you.
Sugar rush plus caffeine rush. So now we are driving around Jodhpur after getting the lovely cold coffee. But the best part is that we've just realized that Rudra has driven away without paying.
We forgot to pay, and then
you
we are here again.
You are so shady.
We are here again to pay.
I like how he's clarifying. He's basically driven away without
and
paying
see,
for coffee.
Those guys are not out yet.
They are least
even
bothered.
They forgot.
I don't think they've realized that we have not paid them for the coffee. Least bothered. Anyway,
that's how chilled out Jodhpur is.
Anyway,
you know, like,
point to be noted, if you are ever hanging out with him, please remember at your own risk, because you'll drive away from places without paying and you can then be arrested, okay? Okay, now the next stop is going to be a very interesting one. Rudra's full of surprises. We are going to eat gold. Literally, guys. I am not kidding. We are going to eat gold. Oh, wow. Nice jaguar. This is a nice area that we are driving through. It's really...
This
it looks
where,
quite fancy.
This is where we have our cloud kitchen.
Okay, so we are going to a cloud kitchen to eat gold, basically. Guys, I'm not going to give you any more details. Watch the video. So guys, when you're in Jodhpur, Rudra's got some surprise lined up for me. I told you we were going to eat gold, but not literally gold. We are going to eat biryani, which has got gold. This is something. Are you kidding me, or is there actually gold in this biryani?
This is the world's first 24 karat gold biryani.
The world's first 24 karat gold biryani. Guys, look at that. It's this place in Jodhpur called Kabuliwala, and look at all the gold. This is actually gold in there.
Let's eat it.
I really cannot get over this. Like, from staying at a fort and palaces and kings and whatnot, this is really the next level where you have gold in your biryani. Come on, try it.
I think you should try it first.
Here goes. I'm gonna eat gold biryani for the first time in my life. It's so different. I've never eaten something like this. Does the gold actually have a taste?
Not really.
No taste.
No.
There are all sorts of dry fruits and nuts and... No, this is the first time in my life I'm eating a veggie biryani.
This is called a gold kabuli. This is a kabuli basically. It's traditionally how this is made in Rajasthan. So, it's a bit different from the regular biryani.
There's some masala at the bottom.
Yeah.
What is this? It's like veggies and all.
Veggies, yeah, cooked in hung yogurt.
The veggies are too good. Come, come. So Rudra has now finally brought me for lunch because I was craving a coffee. We went for coffee earlier and we almost didn't pay the bill, but that was cold coffee. I still need my hot coffee in the day, and he brought me to this beautiful place called
Despin House
in the middle of Jodhpur, which I did not know about. As you can see, there's this lovely little courtyard there. Hotel slash restaurant slash cafe in the middle of nowhere, and he's been very posh and fancy with the medley platter. And I've got my coffee. He's made a good coffee. Mm-hmm.